بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. I greet you all with the greeting of Islam. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Let the Sunnah go forth and welcome you for a new segment Q&A for Sheikh Al-Albani. May Allah send mercy in his soul. The question is, هل من الضروري إذا اغتسل الإنسان يوم الجمعة أن يتوضأ حتى يصلي؟ Is it necessary for a person who made a ghusl for Jum'ah to make wudu to be able to make salah? The Sheikh, he said, only if he breaks his wudu. But it's not a necessity for you to make a wudu due to the fact you had made obligatory shower. So this will suffice you from the wudu, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.